How to apply Apple Intelligence for iPhone 15. So let's get started. First of all, Apple Intelligence requirement supported devices is iPhone 15 Pro and more newer versions from iPhone 15. So after you have iPhone 15 and you still do not have Apple Intelligence available, then simply tap on the Settings app available there. Then tap on the General. Inside General, tap on the Software Update. And update your software to the latest version. If you see update now or install option available, then simply click on it and start the updating process. So now, once done so, and once you have downloaded the latest version of iOS, all you have to do is go back to the settings. Now, once you are back to the settings, there you can see Apple Intelligence option available. Simply tap on it and make sure the switch is toggled on. And that is it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share, and subscribe our channel. And thank you so much for watching.